not only has continued, but that multiple programs of this sort have continued. But why would the US government allow such sensitive research to take place outside of its secure military facilities? According to ancient astronaut theorists, the answer is all too obvious. Over the years, the government realized, if you can take projects that were developing and move them from inside the Pentagon itself and move them into industry, guess what you get to avoid? Freedom of information inside the government, the military, Department of Defense. The scientists and engineers there are possibly susceptible to the Freedom of Information Act. People can fill out a Freedom of Information Act form and request information on any government program. Well, private companies are not susceptible.